this for 10 laps. Eric Jones around. Back across the field.
Like a small boat on the ocean.
And that is an unbelievable sight. Wow.
I mean, he hit that wall head on.
He was trying to save it as long as he could. He was just barely going sideways.
But I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say.
And off the final turn, no crutches necessary. Kyle Busch wins at Sonoma.
And this time, this is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned up. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song.
We got a turn number four. Kyle Busch is going to win in Kentucky.
Because I've still got a lot of fire left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In 2D.
Say I'm in 2D. It's
been 2 years. I'm missing home. There's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe. Yeah, I still believe. All those things I didn't say. Wrecking balls inside my brain. I was screaming loud today. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight.
Kyle Busch is going to see will be the flag stand. Fans on either side. Kyle Busch is going to add his name to the illustrious list.
Sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make
more time around. Kyle Busch missed the first 11 races of the season with a broken leg and a broken foot after an accident at Daytona.
This is my fight song.
It's by 20.
Down the backstretch. His closest competitor, just a dot in the rearview mirror. Through three and four, no one has battled through as much pain and had as much perseverance as 30-year-old Kyle Busch. Tonight he earns his first Cup title. Kyle Busch, the 2015 NASCAR Sprint Cup champion.
No, I've still got a lot of fight left in me.